subscribe and press the bell icon, and never miss any updates and videos.
Let us understand how to tap non-customers. I would like to share a case study with you. Bread the Manger, the most famous sandwich stores in UK, has more than 486 sandwich stores across the country. Bread taps its non-customers apart from his sandwich customers by arriving at the common points of his non-customers from fast food chains like McDonald's, KFC, restaurant goers and department store shoppers. Today, they are one of the most fast-growing food chain globally. They tap the major lunch market from all other players by innovating solutions for the following common points of their non-customers. They promoted healthy fresh food, easy to choose and efficiency in delivery and smart store arrangement and layout, large variety of choices and absolute cost effectiveness compared to others. I think these were their qualifying points.